don't understand this.
God, seems like 1,000 years ago. I fought my way out of that cave, became Iron Man. Realized I loved you. I know I said no more surprises, but I was really hoping to pull off one last one.
The world has changed. None of us can go back. All we can do is our best. And sometimes the best that we can do is to start over.
I saw all these people die. I keep telling everybody they should move on. Some do. Not us.
Even if there's a small chance, we owe this to everyone who's not in this room to try.
We will. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
I like this one.
If we do this, we'd be going in short-handed.
Yeah, you mean because they killed all our friends?
We owe this to everyone who's not in this room to try.
It's not about how much we lost. It's about how much we have left. We're the Avengers. We gotta finish this. You trust me? I do.
You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
Tickets on sale now.
Heroes. It's an old-fashioned notion.
A visionary. A genius. Ensuring freedom around the globe.
A symbol to the nation. A hero to the world.
The beacon of hope. Shining out. Across the stars.
I look around at us. You know what I see?
A bunch of a-holes.
Possibility. You think you know how the world works?
The world is changing.
We need.
Wakanda forever!
Our very strength invites challenge. Challenge incites conflict. Conflict. Breeds catastrophe.
The thing isn't beautiful because it lasts.
We're in the end game now.
Before we're done, we still have one promise to keep. If you can't protect the Earth, you can be damn sure we'll avenge it. Whatever it takes.